been a terrific night for him. I think this is a shot the goalie should catch. It's low on the glove side, it's in a good position. He doesn't catch up and get it.
And no surprise they call a timeout here, Ray?
Yeah, I don't think they have many options. You're not allowed to punt.
The Bruins continue to rack up the goals here in this third period.
They can do no wrong. It doesn't seem to matter who's on the ice. They're the better team.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
By number 13, Charlie Coyle, assisted.
Moved out in front! Effective use of the paddle on that one. Here's a short pass to Carlo. And now he tries to get it across to Hudal. Shot stopped by the goaltender. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Kapanen's got it into offensive territory. And he scores!
Boy, didn't take much time at all. He was so tight to the net, he makes a nice move to finish it off.
That was filthy!
Some guys panic when they get out into the clear. They're ahead of the pack. He doesn't. He makes a nice play and scores on the breakaway.
Toronto's back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
Taken by Zadorov.
Scored by number 24, Adam.
Zadorov's got it along the wing. And now he moves it quickly to Ovechkin. Denied by the blocker.
Time of the goal.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Here he hits in the net.
Sorry, James. Jumped on you there. You can see this one coming. What a great move by the shooter to get around the back of the net. That's just a minute between goals.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. Now, coaches talk about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only can see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
Toronto's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
Puck scooped up by Zadorov.
Scored by number 75, Ryan Reeves.
Handles the pass in the corner. And that slides right out to center ice.
Time of the goal. 5 minutes.
Ovechkin's taking the puck behind his net. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Here he is, gaining steam. Scores!
He had to be ready for this puck. He ended up on his stick. He doesn't take any time at all. The goalie's not set. It's in the net. Well, that's slick hands. Once he is away from the pack, he's able to slow down, take the move he wants, and he finishes it beautifully.
Toronto's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Ray.
James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
Offside. He let that one go after the whistle.
Marchand's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
6 minutes, 40.
Well, he's got two. You think he can get three? He's never had that in the game before.
Boston's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Kerfoot's won the draw here in the open ice. There's the whistle. Wow, completely ignored the whistle there.
Marchand's
tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up. One guy throws the challenge down, you don't have to take it, especially these days.
Boston's been the better team tonight. They have turned good defense into solid offense, and they lead here in the third. And that goes wide.
Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net.
Here's a blast. Turns it aside. plenty of playing time left in this frame. The Leafs are trying to get back into this one as they still trail by 2 goals. Takes control of the puck. Blocked in traffic. And now it's grabbed by Kerfoot. Across the point. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head after that one.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself in the rear end. You've got a scoring chance, and you don't even get it on net.
And the stick, his best friend on that save right there. There's another stop.
Man, they've worked the puck around so well on this shift. They've totally worn out the defending team. About two things are going to happen here, it seems like. They're going to either take a penalty or they're going to give up a goal. This is a great shift.
Poked away. Looks to set up at the point now. Steps in front of that one. Takes a shot. Shuts him down. Deep inside his own end. Right in front. Can he get out of pressure? Kovalchuk's got it on the offensive end. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck.
I'm not so sure his coaches are going to love that. Too deep.
Scores! One goal game.
Now they put themselves in a position here to come all the way back. Down two, it looks like a long way to go. Now you're just one shot away. This is actually a pretty difficult deep. Going to the forehand every time is hard. He goes over to his forehand side, and he has to get it past the goaltender. It's a good move.
Toronto's closed the gap here in the second half of this third.
They've given themselves an opportunity now, just trailing by one.
Puck is dropped, play resumes.
Scored by number 42, Trevor.
Sends a pass over. And that one stopped.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner, out of the way.
Clifford's picking up steam. From the point, looks to make something happen. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. Past the halfway mark of this period, Toronto's trailing by one. Offense's own face-off, and he wins the draw. Centering pass! Boston's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Floats the saucer pass. Strong defensive effort. Puck grabbed by Tavares. Tries to feed it over to Oleksiak. Puck picked up by Tavares. Taken by Tavares. Stopped with ease. Denies him again.
That's why a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
We'd like to thank you for your continued overwhelming support.
A big face-off here inside the offensive end. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender.
That's a good save. He had to struggle to find the puck. It's a forest of bodies in front of him.
Toronto's failed to convert on scoring opportunities, and lots of them here in this third period. Puck scooped up by Zadorov. Denied by the defender. Nice block. Toronto's got the puck along the boards.
Oh, he's got 2 goals.
He scores!
3 goals. The hat trick's in the bag. Here come the hats. What a great feeling as this place is jumping. They chipped away and chipped away. It didn't seem like they were going to be able to make it all the way back. But this is a terrific comeback.
Well, this play's still buzzing about what we just saw. First career hat trick.
I don't think anybody, even the players, realize how much has to go right to get 3 goals in one game.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play.
4 seconds.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, it's all tied up. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. The Leafs gain possession along the wall. Puck dumped in. Takes the puck along the boards. Unloads a shot! Can't get it to go. And now it's grabbed by Pastrnak. Tries to get the puck over to CeCe. And now he moves it to DeBrusk. With possession along the wall. Great hit on the play. Puck grabbed by Zadorov. Reeves plays it into the offensive zone. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Reeves had an opportunity to do something different, but he overhandled the puck, and now he's lost it.
Right in the open ice, that one's picked off. Makes a move, and the puck hops away from him. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kovalchuk. They've got numbers. A howitzer.
Puck goes out of play, and we'll have a faceoff.
He clearly thought he had room to get by, but it got closed off in a hurry. He took a big hit there.
Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Puck picked up by Bergeron. Moves it to Marchand. Marchand swooping in on the attack. Toronto's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves the puck up to Moore. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession. Taken by Moore. Stopped by the goaltender. Puck scooped up by Bergeron. Toronto's got possession here in the neutral zone. Here's a blast. Oh, what a stop. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. With the stop. A critical draw here. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Scores! And he puts his team in front!
James, this game looks really comfortable as a tie game. Now they're ahead. They've got to continue to push. He doesn't need too many chances to score. That's one of the reasons he leads his team in goals. He's got a great finish when he gets the opportunity.
Toronto's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. And play resumes as the puck is dropped.
He's 45th of the season.
Taken along the wall by Edler.
Time of the goal. 19 minutes.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And this one's all over. Reeves was money, not once, not twice, three times in the win, Ray.
Pretty tough to critique a game like that. When he had the chance to score, he made it count every time.
For my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us. Good night.